that love from Ar-Rahman is the beginning before the ilm, and therefore a loving heart is the beginning of all knowledge. This deen, this faith of ours, Deen al-Islam, is a deen of love. No love, no deen. Is that your heart is close to Allah. في قلوبهم مرض, their hearts are diseased. فزادهم الله مرضا, that this disease becomes more progressive. Peace Allah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam is telling us that in the body there's something. If it's good, everything else becomes good. And if it's diseased, then no matter how perfect the outside is, it's diseased. And that is the heart. They lose that sense of feeling, of distinguishing good from bad, wrong from right. And today I'm going to ask you the same question. How is your heart with Allah? You and Allah today. How's your heart with Allah today? How is it? Are you close to Allah?